We start with breaking news this morning. Denver police investigating a serious accident. Police tweeted around 5:30 this morning that one vehicle hit a pole at the intersection of West Kentucky and South Sheridan Boulevard. One person was transported to the hospital.